The day of rehearsal on Another Day of Sun was deeply, deeply disheartening.
Each department learned so much about what needed to happen the day that we shot.
We couldn't just do this all on Steadicam. This had to be, in large part, a crane-operated camera move in order to slide over cars, get high when we needed to, et cetera, et cetera.
There was a lot of work with the choreography of the camera.
Suddenly you find yourself just kind of banging your head against what's possible and what's practical.
The camera wasn't exactly able to do what we thought it was gonna do.
Now, the camera can't move as fast as you want it to move, or it tries to move fast and then it becomes this close to knocking someone's head off.
Technically, that's obviously quite tricky.
Suddenly, you know, the dancers can't go in this direction the way they did in the parking lot because the ramp is slanted. You know, everything is just kind of like this, and the whole thing is you know, literally the whole thing is like this. So should the camera be adapting to the slant of the ramp so that everything is flat, or should it be true to the horizon so that everything is slanted?
We had to change some of the choreography.
Luckily, we did a lot of rehearsals so we could figure those things out.
These kind of things that you never thought were really gonna be things you had to think about, you suddenly find yourself in baking heat on the freeway ramp and you realize you have 10 hours to figure all of this out, because then your rehearsal day's over.